Happy Friday morning for us, and I want to thank you to the millions of Americans who are stepping up to support one another during these confusing times. And I'd like to shine a light on one group that's very close to my heart, and it changed things up to help veterans get through these tough times. It's a program called Merging Vets and Players, or MVP. And I had a chance to visit the gym before social distancing had to happen. Check it out. Unbreakable Gym in LA. It's a refuge to these men and women that have fought for our country.
One, two, three, MVP!
They're the smartest group of people you will ever be around.
Jay Glazer, the gym's owner and sports commentator, created this program, Merging Vets and Players, to provide veterans and former athletes with a new squad.
Now you do it. Pop, pop.
My colleague Sarah Haynes came with me to check it out.
We're trying to take ex-combat vets and started with NFL players, but now spanning all sports. Just need a new team again.
It's just guys are a loss. They don't have that group to go to because your life is always so structured and regimented, and then all of a sudden you're released into the world without the structure and the guys to back it up and talk to and communicate with, and that's the challenge for most soldiers. Jay realized that both veterans and former athletes needed support.
Well, a lot of these guys, when they're done, they have the same statement that our vets do, which is, I'm alone.
So before the coronavirus hit,
hey, only 2 minutes left, and we're switching.
These men and women would get together once a week for a workout.
Somebody needs some help, somebody needs to share something.
Followed by a peer therapy session.
I myself, I've attempted suicide 3 times.
But with gyms now being shut down, MVP realized they needed to take action.
We're figuring out a way for us to be together and still empower each other.
So they put their program live online.
This is what MVP is built for, man. The brotherhood, the sisterhood. It's for like all these moments to lean in on one another harder than we've ever had.
One, two, here we go.
Streaming into veterans' homes, allowing them to connect and feel supported in time of social distancing. MVP founder Jay Glazer joining us now via FaceTime from LA. And good morning to you, early morning to you, Jay. And you know, right now, and congratulations on this. I mean, this program is amazing. And I know it's a big community that you have, guys coming together. But right now, in this very time, very isolating for everyone. Everyone feels removed. But it's been very important for you to keep this thing going. And why is that? And how have you been able to keep this going?
Yeah, the transition itself is lonely. When we're not dealing with the virus, well, when this virus came, we needed to step things up. And I'm really proud of my crew. Like I said, there's no smarter group. Our group knows how to deploy quickly or make adjustments on the field or in a ring or in a cage or out there in the battlefield. We did here as well. And in 72 hours, we figured out how to virtually meet. We still have the workout just to give it that burn again. And then we have our mental health talk for another hour. It was beautiful. We're in 5 different cities. And one of the things that we learned the other day, and I want to change the narrative a little bit in this country, if you will, from social distancing, the vet said, let's call it physical distancing, but keeping socially connected. I think it's important that we all found a way to socially connect, and we did by our Zoom meeting the other night.
And I agree, it's very important to keep socially connected. But is this program only available to members, or can any veteran sign up for it? And if so, how do they do that?
You have to be a former combat vet or a former pro athlete or Olympian, because the two of them have the same exact mindset. So what we do is we're putting these two groups together in 5 different cities right now, but this will allow people who aren't in one of those 5 cities. We're in Vegas, Atlanta, Chicago, New York, and Los Angeles to actually join up. So go to vetsandplayers.org and sign up.
And if they do that, no matter where you live, you can join in from anywhere around the country. And Abigail, how are you doing and passing? What are you doing to pass the time in this time of isolation right now? We know you're in L.A. L.A. has been shut down. So what are you doing to pass the time?
Yeah. And Stray, you know me. The roommates in my head are not good when I'm just stuck by myself, which is why this is important. So I've been on actually every single one of these chapters so far. We have 5 of them going right now, hoping to expand for everybody else out there. But also, it's given me some time to reflect a little bit, and I've opened up. I've gone down memory lane. I've gone through our old photo albums. If you see here, we got a prom photo will come up here. You see that?
Oh, jeez. Oh, yep. Come on, Blaze.
And then wait, I got something. I got something from your Sweet 16 also. Right? Wait. You're lucky I didn't show your bar mitzvah photo, Stray. That was coming next.
Yeah, you know what? When you said the roommates in your head, you weren't joking. You got too many of them.
Hey, listen, this is a scary time right now. Laughter. It's okay to laugh still, and it's okay. The thing about MVP, we're vulnerable. We cry, we laugh, but the biggest thing is we still got to figure out a way to do it together.
Well, it's an amazing program you started, and I thank you for my father and all the other vets.
I love you, buddy.
Love you too, man. All the other vets out there, and as you said, physically distancing, but socially connected. Great message, Jay Glazer, for everybody, if you're a vet or not. We really appreciate your time. Go back to your roommates in your head, my friend.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.